Could you draw a timeline across my face? You could read my palm. Would you share with me your remaining grace, like the last few drops of a bomb? Would you speak in voice of fire and ice, crush their words with a stone? Would you dare to move not once but twice to a clearing you stand but alone? Take a piece for you.